Eric Schmidt, founder and CEO of Sound and Vision. Welcome to Sound and Vision TV. First official episode. We've done this a couple other times, but this is the first official Sound and Vision TV episode. And we have probably one of the most anticipated, most amazing and exciting product to show you today. It is the new Kaleidoscape M-Class players. Completely new architecture, class-leading performance, new interface, and Blu-ray support. Yes, you heard that right, Blu-ray support. Something we've been waiting for a very long time, and it's here. You can see in the background, I have the Avatar Blu-ray jacket over my shoulder, and this thing is just spectacular in terms of its performance and ease of use. Of course, we'd probably expect nothing less from Kaleidoscape. So I'll jump right in. I want to show you some of the new features, some of the new cool things. And yeah, here we go. Okay, so here's our new interface. Some things that are immediately apparent. This is the text view or list view. You now have to your far right the cover art, which I think is super cool. And you'll notice that we have two instances of Avatar in the system. One is the DVD, and it has the DVD cover. The other is the Blu-ray, and you can see that it has the Blu-ray cover. So it's definitely distinguishable between the two. There's also just some refinement and everything, but it is a high definition interface now, whereas the interface in the past, you can see that there's a lot more information on the screen. It's much sharper, there's higher contrast. It's just a much, much easier to see interface all the way around. So updated interface on the cover art side as well. Everything just seems to move a little faster, a little quicker. And again, you notice the much improved quality and resolution. There's more on the screen at any given time. Here's our movie Blu-ray, Dark Knight. Jump right in. You can get additional information. Also have the same kind of features where you can resume movie, play disc, favorite scene, forget favorite scene, and add to your collection. So let's just go ahead and play it. Play movie. The loading time for the movie to start is a little bit longer than DVDs currently. We're told by the guys at Kaleidoscape that we're going to be able to get that cut down in half. It's so fast, it eliminates all the trailers and warnings, and it's a fraction of the time that a traditional Blu-ray player takes. I mean, you know, Blu-ray players today take, you know, from startup to loading a movie, from startup to watching a movie can take, you know, I've seen, you know, many minutes. You know, we're in the movie in seconds. Skips through chapters rapidly. I know you can't see it from this video, but the fidelity of the movie, the Blu-ray quality, both audio and video, is class-leading. We haven't seen anything this good, not even close, from anybody else. The other thing that was astonishing is that the quality of standard DVD playback is the best we've seen. Again, whole new architecture, whole new platform, spectacular performance on standard definition DVDs. As well as much improved audio performance. The audio performance is also greatly improved in our opinion. So there you have it, the all new M-Class player from Kaleidoscape and Sound and Vision. The video does not do the picture and audio performance justice. Highly recommend getting in here and taking a look at this this in our theater. It is truly spectacular. We also have a very, very aggressive trade-up program for current Kaleidoscape customers, and we'd be happy to discuss those details with you. Thank you.